Oh, hey there, guys.
And we are back with some more Payday 2. And I need to bring this out. Okay, there we go. Sorry, Ben.
You have your webcam on, Chris.
No. I needed to pull out the mic boom arm so it wasn't just sitting on the desk there. But, yeah, we got a very tough... Jeez. We got a very tough
heist
coming up here. We're doing Golden Grin Casino on Deathwish. We've only ever completed this once, and I'm pretty sure that was basically dumb luck that we got through that. It's like, actually, they have so many guards. Like, you basically have to kill the guards in the back, at least
talking about dumb luck, look at the guy sitting next to you. I'm talking about your roommate.
What a meme. So, yeah, I'm running stealth. Sin has a slightly different build, where he has camera loop.
But it's still basically a regular stealth build.
Yeah, so... Yeah, I think where I deviated is I got full silent drills, whereas he probably did not.
Actually, let me check here. No, I don't. I don't have even silent drills.
Yeah, well, regardless, at least one of us has it, and one of us has a camera loop, so makes sense that we should be able to at least do some stuff.
So I do have ECM override. Do you still want me to take body bags?
Yes, of course. There's so many bodies.
Also, by the way, I have, let me see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 extra slots for perks.
Oh, you got 10 points. Or 12.
Nope, a mod. I got a mod that gives me more perk sets. Like, so you can have more options.
More options.
Like your skills. Like, your... your skills. Like, you know how you switch your certain decks?
Oh, you drag and drop it into media fire? I guess. I don't honestly know what you mean.
Okay, go to your inventory right now.
Yes, I am in my inventory.
Okay, go to your skills.
Like skills, what you got okay, right yes.
Okay, yeah, go ahead and switch your deck. You see what I'm talking about?
Offshore 200 million gets you 4 more, and 250 million gets you 4 more.
And then what? No. I got a mod. Yeah, there you go. Well,
that's kind of pointless.
Like infamy 17.
I only used two of mine for dodge and stealth.
How about you get, like, a loud build going and, like, dodge/stealth build?
I don't know.
Then a crit build.
Anyway, how about we go?
How about no?
How about yeah?
Okay.
You ready?
I guess.
All right, well then, I guess we can start in 3, 2, 1. Oh, wait, no, actually, the heist only begins once you're on this screen.
Don't forget to get the thingy-majiggers.
Yeah, all the equipment for the heist. Very true. What are you doing? Is that you, like, denting and undenting a can?
No. Close, though. It's plastic.
Plastic.
It's like an indentation in some plastic that I'm messing with.
Alright, so escape plan, there we go.
I got my jabbing knives right here. My game's lagging like crazy right now, Chris.
Good job.
Trying to load the map.
Don't need any of those. I definitely know we need... not Eldra, Heartbreaker Annie. And we need the vault keychain. So there we go, that's our little loadout there. Body bags, Heartbreaker, Annie, and the Vault Gate keychain should allow us to get through this relatively seamlessly, if all things go
seam.
Right.
Seam! Oh, whoa! Look at the minimap!
Yeah.
Look at the bottom right! Whoa! What is this?
It's a minimap.
Is this like...
It unfortunately doesn't seem to show guards. Okay, pink is outdoors.
Alright, so cool. Pink is singing outside. Sinning.
Sinning.
Isn't there? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. And then I know the rest locations. I'm pretty sure. It's outside, upstairs, and then VIP lounge, right?
Yep. I think there are two upstairs, though. Like,
no, there's just one upstairs, sides. And then there's VIP lounge. No, there's just one side. It's a terrace. Green as... And blue as the sky upstairs.
All right, Sin. Once you're ready, I need help getting to the back undetected.
Okay, yeah, just give me 1 second here. I need to find out what these dank VIP Aryans are doing.
Okay.
They are doing the red blood. Red blood VIPs.
Go ahead and get the laser sight.
Yo, Chris, I'm coming over to you, brother. I'm running into all the people because I'm too smart. Okay.
Okay. Oh, hello. That's not you.
What about me?
I need to get to the back.
Hey, shoot him, Chris.
How did no one notice that, man?
Okay, hold on. I have like no in-game sounds. What is going on here? It's starting
probably
to scare.
Probably have your sound off.
No, just music sound was off. Okay, hold on here. I'm scared. I couldn't hear you shoot at all. Shoot. Ah! So weird. Okay.
Anyway, guide me out without civilians or people. Like guards.
Okay, there's just one guy right here so far.
Okay.
That's all I see right here. Snowing coming down the stairs.
Okay, now here's
the guard right around the corner.
Yeah.
Oh, yep, there you go.
Yo, it's in camera loop.
I don't have my stuff.
Oh, right.
Also, it's so weird without any sounds. What the heck is going on?
I don't know. Do you mean it in
like,
your
I can't
system?
Even tell like I'm being detected or something.
System sounds?
I mean, I'll check real quick. But I hear all the like volume and stuff like that. Let me try going through the menus. Hey, it's working now.
Was it your system?
No.
What was it?
For some reason. I don't know. But now the menu sounds are working.
Did drop some body bags in the ladies' toilet is easier to access them for sure. So I'll do that. Alright.
Dude, the mini map is so cool. I love it.
I love it, except that it doesn't show people. Which I get for like,
yeah, that would be awesome
for sneaking sake. It makes it so that you can't just like know where the guards are. But at the same time, if you could know where the guards are, that would be even better. Nice. Okay, so we got a guard out here. Oh, hi. Hi, other guard.
You want me to grab my stuff or no? I mean, I
have
to get. Okay.
Because you're our guy that that.
Oh my gosh, it's the exact same thing as last time.
People.
Bloody VIPs.
Okay, yeah. I had a feeling this man would come over here.
Okay, I'm gonna make this one like a little bit of a puzzle for you.
Oh, is that so? Why is that? Why would you do this to me, Sin?
Okay.
Puzzle? How is that a puzzle?
No, like figure out what's upstairs, like what colors.
Blue and
where it's at.
Green.
Yeah, there you go. Actually, it's green and blue, sir.
Wow, Sin. Wow. Great,
hey,
great.
Yo.
Great differentiation
there.
I
gotta go around here. You can't pull me through the window now, can you?
Hey, no. Can you get me to the back?
Let me see here. Hey, sir. You can come over here. It's a guy right here.
Yep.
I'm standing on him. There you go. Oh,
there we go.
Oh no, there's still no like Ooh. Guns. This is so weird.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. I bet I won't even hear. Oh my gosh, Chris, look. Look at the map. It shows marked people.
Oh. Why is he? Oh, marked. Oh, marked people. Gotcha.
Oh, these doors are already open. Yo, that's so dank.
That is pretty dank, Sim.
Don't forget about
actually, I better put him on the other side here. Yeah, I know about the cameras.
I can't even tell if I'm being detected. This is so scary.
Your sound isn't working again?
No, like, I hear the music and everything. I just don't hear. Yeah. I hear some sound effects. This is scaring me, Chris.
Where are the other guards? Like, I know one's down in the locker room. We're not going to kill him. Because he's just easy to avoid. But, where's... There he is. Jeez, hey, Chris, okay. Play ring around the rosy with him real quick.
You could shoot him on the wall. Oh, wait. There's a person right here.
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead. Shoot him at the wall.
And can I?
And I get to hack him. Yeah, just shoot him, like, that way. Okay. Really? Okay, I thought that was detecting him. Oh, gosh. Hey, don't come back here.
Yes, and this is why I wanted to make sure. I almost have his
okay,
pager.
He left. I forced him to leave, Chris.
Nice. Good job, Sin. Forcing people to leave.
I was sort of blocking his path there.
Okay, let's throw this guy in the delivery room. He's a little closer. Then going back to the server room. Plus, no one ever comes in the delivery
Chris,
room.
This is so weird. I can't even hear anything. Stuff like Bane dogs doing or something. I'm like... It's like I'm deaf.
Okay, so we got so swords. Spooky. So, yeah, here's the archives. Let's go ahead and get our blueprints.
It's just the little spookiest music I've ever heard.
Okay, let's start searching.
Keep an eye out for our roamer.
Yeah. I know. There's always that roamer.
Oh, I found roamer.
Oh, he's in there?
Yeah, he's on left side right over here. I'll try to stay still so I can mark him.
Okay, yeah, just keep with him or
there
something.
There you go, there you go. I'm marking
him. I'm not going to be getting him immediately. I'm searching.
Yeah, if you look on the
stuff.
Map, you should be able to see him now.
Yep. Thanks for that.
Dude, that's so useful.
That is pretty good.
Hey, where is he at? There he is.
It's weird, though, because, like, this map, I'm off the map at the moment because I'm below the main floor, technically. So, it's weird, but at the same time, they do sort of have it covered because they have, like, an outline of the entire map.
See, why do... Oh, geez, this guy's going straight through. Did they change some routes here? I've never seen him go straight through to the other side. It's, like, on the other side of the security center.
Oh, come on, you can see me out of the corner of your eye or something.
The coolest thing I've ever seen in my life.
Oh, there she goes. All right, let's switch over here and start searching.
Man, only if I could suit up, I could just blow this guy and take him right now.
Oh, jeez. Nah, yeah, Shrimson.
Chris. You should know this
one. All right, we got the stuff from the archives. Oh, hi, I thought you were over on the other side. The janitor's equipment.
Yeah, I'll try to keep with him and keep him marked only.
Okay.
Can't walk through there. Now can I?
Come on, Romer. Come on back. We can take care of you.
Yeah, I'd say we wait till Romer comes back.
Actually, I kind of need some more body bags.
I like sort of stay on the Romer.
Oh,
so
hold on.
I'm at.
There's another guy back here, Sin.
Oh, what? More than two Romers?
More than one. But yes, it seems like that. We won't bother killing them for now. But if they interfere... Oh, right, on the printer. If they interfere during escape, like when we're trying to bag everything and stuff, down they go.
Yeah, because at that point, escape is pretty basic. Once we're in the vault, it's pretty easy, sort of. See, this is the problem. I can't even hear what room it is.
You don't have subtitles. What kind of a meme doesn't have subtitles?
Sound? No, video. Subtitles are already on. I didn't see any text. Chris! I'm deaf and blind.
Jeez, that camera has quite the field of view.
A little bit legic. Okay, you need to go upstairs, right?
No. The other side. No, we're going to the front, remember? We gotta get the guest list.
Okay.
But first, I'm going to make a stop in the bathroom to grab more body bags.
Yep.
Alright, that's all the body bags.
It actually says grabbing body bag. Did you see that?
No. Whoa, yo, send, that's hold, cool. Hold tab.
Whoa!
That's actually nice. I guess it counts GenSec as probably the murky waters.
Yeah, just wait for a second.
Oh no, that's the guards, like the GenSec guards, like in Diamond Heist.
Do you think it would be easier to go through the VIP lounge or what?
No, but you can take a little bit of a closer.
Okay, so there's just one guy mainly right here. Let me just stand here for a second. We should be able to mark people around me.
Yeah.
Any civvies and stuff like that. Geez. Yellow is on a different floor, I believe. Who is this? There was no one right here upstairs.
There's one that's further down though, like on the other side of that machine in front of you.
Yeah. Oh, okay. I see him.
Yeah, I can't go that way right now.
Okay.
We gotta wait for him.
Yo, I'm marking 6 people right now. 5 people.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll go ahead and check out this guy right over here. Yo!
Oh, Sin, no. Oh. Yellow doesn't mean they're on another floor. Yellow means they're civvies.
Oh, okay.
Figuring out this HUD slowly but surely. Well.
Yellow. Oh my gosh, this guy at this machine won't move. Yo! Is there any other routes we can take? I mean, we can take, let you go upstairs, down, and around.
I guess.
Or is the staircase on this side? Yes. Nah.
Is it on both?
The staircase is over here.
Oh, well, yeah. I thought you meant on both sides of this area.
No. It's just...
Okay. Well, I'm coming.
Yeah, there's no one up here on the patio. There's a camera right here.
Yep. All right. In a package.
Okay. Oh, hey, Elvis. Yo, what's up, man? Hey, I like that cross on your tattoo.
If you could scoot away, Elvis, I would appreciate it.
Yeah, we wouldn't have to kill you then.
And a guard.
Oh, hi. We're going to have to kill you then.
Oh, hold on. I think someone might be coming up. Let's see.
No one is coming up. Oh, yeah. One's coming up now. All right. Keep an eye out still. People really like these staircases, if you haven't noticed.
Yeah. And another one coming by. Maybe down. No, just by, thankfully. There's one coming down.
Like, right here, okay. That civvy has walked away.
Another one looking like he might go down, but he's just sitting at the railing right now. I could potentially just jump over the railing to the bottom half of the stairs.
Like this right here?
Oh, hold on, he's leaving. Okay, so is it clear?
Okay. Down here now, yes. Run as fast as you can to get over here.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, I'll stand here, mark some people.
Okay, this is already open, so let's check. Not you.
Okay, I haven't marked anyone yet. Oh, there's one guy going up the stairs.
So this is our last choice. Yeah, we got our civvy. Okay, no one's coming by. Go ahead and notice me, somebody. And down you go.
It's me.
Come on down. There you go. Oh, Sin. They have a little marker overhead of the head of people that are subdued.
That's it. Downloading. Give me a moment.
Yeah, like, you can't see it now that she's tied, but, like, it was, like, almost like a little stick figure face that looked somewhat concerned and had, like, a Band-Aid over their mouth.
Okay, I'll wait there for a second. I'm marking people. So there's a civvy in the other room so far. I've marked you somehow. Okay, civvy out front. Let me check around stairs. One guy going upstairs right now. After this guy goes upstairs, you might be clear. Oh, there's another guy going upstairs. Hey, yo, guys, stop going upstairs. We have, like, this private investigation going on up here. That'd be great.
All right, well,
This guy is now up these stairs. There's a guy standing at the top of the stairs. Yo, move! Oh my gosh, now he's looking over the railing. Yo, if you don't move, I'll put a bullet in your head.
You can't. You don't have your guns.
You hear me?
I do, yeah.
He's walked away. Okay. Go. Like now.
Nope.
Who saw you? Oh gosh. Chris, it's all going down. It's all going down. Oh no.
Speaking of going down, goodbye, cruel world.
Oh, Chris, no. I shall help you.
It's time to retry.
Now, wait, what happens if I don't have my equipment in civvy mode? And then we go loud. I don't just get my stuff. I don't think so.
You have to go to your bag, I assume.
But do I die? Do they, like, shoot at me?
Probably. I don't see why
they
wouldn't.
Well, then how can they tell? Depend on it being. Like, look, in this civilian,
you probably have your mask
on
you or something.
Right. You probably have what?
Like a mask on you.
No. You grab your mask along with the other things.
Don't contradict.
I'm not! I'm just telling the truth.
Yep. Alright. Where are we going for gear this time? Right side. Alright.
I gotta go left either way. New is low.
Maybe we should heal Blue then.
CSGO.
Yeah, he's pretty lit.
Blue, why are you so low? Actually, I'm blue, literally.
You have a blue outline. Also, your ping sort of fluctuates. That's nice. Yeah, thought so. Ow. Took a little bit of damage on that. Somehow. Despite falling only like 3 feet.
I think you might like that one.
Oh, come on. Jeez, I can't believe I had to pull that.
What?
And I can't believe I actually did. There was a guard that came my way after that guy over there, and I was trying to unlock the window. He got me to about 50%, and I was running away. I managed to run around from that doorway into here just quickly.
Okay, Chris, what's that those last two colors that I sent?
Pink is a VIP in VIP, by the way, green kills people upstairs.
Nice. Green and red, get it? Okay. Oh, guard. Right there. And right there. There he is. Oh, Jesus, there's a lot of guards over here right now. Looks like one guard is going upstairs. We got another guy right here. Yo, if you don't move, I'll shoot you with a bullet. Better move, sucker.
No, he shouldn't notice me. Shouldn't. But the rest of the way clear.
Let me check in here.
Well, it's a too late. I'm already
like
here.
One guard right here. If you shoot him, you should be able to take him down. Not anymore.
There.
Damn, Daniel. Oh, that pose though. Oh my gosh, I need to take a screenshot of this.
Yeah,
pose.
Do that, because I don't see what he looks like for you.
Oh my gosh, he looks so sick. He looks so sick. Looks like he's doing like a breakdance.
For me, he looks like he's sleeping. He's using his hand as a pillow.
Yeah, he's sleeping, Chris. I have 300% ammo bags.
Yeah, I saw that as well. Well, actually, 600% combined. Because there's two 300%.
My ammo is over 6,000.
No, 600.
Oh.
Beeson, you know how, You know how addition works, right? Wait, did you not? I didn't hear it that time.
I can't hear any sounds, even when you're shooting.
I think they fixed that sound glitch. Oh, hi.
Chris did it, Chris.
I can't shoot him where he's at because of that camera.
Yo, this guy's like waving up in the ceiling. He's like, yo, what's up, man?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, he's literally cross-eyed. Oh my gosh, if they fixed a lot of stuff, do you think they fixed the loot? Okay, I think if you shoot him, you should be able to shoot him in the corner. Over
there. You mean like loot values? Maybe. For you, he's still out in the open.
Yes. He's just laying there on the ground.
For me, he's in this little this little cutout area.
No, he's
with
like
the
right
elevator.
Here, like looking away on the ground, just all dead.
Jeez.
Oh my gosh, that's so good. I like how we're like little points on the map, and you're like skinnier than I am.
Your own character is always just a thicker V.
I'd be pushing myself into you, Chris.
Thanks.
Can you see that? Yo, look at me, baby.
Witness me. All right, that's all we needed.
Yo, Chris, good job.
Yeah. I'm so good at searching that I found it in nothing. There's one of our roamers. Alright, so. The easiest way to sneak around to the front is to get... Or, we need to fix. Is to go around the right side. So how about we do that? It's just a little tricky getting to the bathroom
well,
to begin with.
Well, on the map, it's technically the left side. But if you're looking this way, it's the right side. Or that way.
There you go, room 154.
So that way, or...
We're going right from looking down the map this way. So, we're going this way.
I'll keep an eye out for you.
Yeah, do that.
I'll be your buddy.
Okay, I need to get to the bathroom.
There's one guy right here.
Yeah, he shouldn't be able to notice me in the short time that I'm out there. Anyone else, like, in the bathroom or coming in?
No.
Okay, I'm coming.
Hurry.
Jason, not like... I'm going to... Oh, hi.
Yo, what's up, bruh? Yo, go inside. You need to have a drink, man.
Hey, oh, no, I don't want to go upstairs. I want to go out here. Just for safety's sake.
Chris, I'm serious. I'm communicating with these guys. I'm communicating.
All right, now he's right next to the door we need to go in through.
I thought it was...
No, that one goes into the lobby, which is... The other side.
Oh, hey, buddy, come with me. Hey, how you doing, Frank?
All right. Well, I think we're good. Yep. Let me just get you to scout out it and directly inside.
Oh, guards coming out. Jeez, Chris. Gotta like, hey, Bill, what's up, man? Hey, you should get inside, get a drink. You know.
Yeah, treat yourself.
Sound like there's somebody hiding behind over there. Wait, what? No, don't look over there.
He's wondering where this green dot on his body is coming from.
Oh my gosh, it's like those laser pointers at the cats.
Alright, we good? Oh, Elvis coming down, but...
Yo, hey, Elvis, my buddy, what's going on, man?
Yay. No? Yay.
Oh.
Where's he at?
He's good? Left dancing.
Okay, yeah. We're good.
Oh
hi.
Shoot.
Down.
Hey, Elvis, my bro. Hey, don't look behind you, man.
Jeez. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, he didn't notice. I think he probably saw... Oh, I have no more body bag sin. This is bad.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh. Oh, jeez. Probably shouldn't have opened that door.
Hey, kill some people.
Forgot there's always that camera on the other side. They'll
gosh,
notice
dang,
the
I
man's
can't even tell
body.
We're restarting, so we just...
Yeah, I think they removed the countdown timer for restarts. Now it's just, like, immediate. Alright. Nice.
We should continue playing until we get this so we can see that money loot.
Yeah, we'll see.
Because if they finally fix loot values, like, whole bags of money, I think is more than, like, a gun.
In this, you don't get guns. You have the Mercury, or, like, the... You have the Illuminati stuff at the end, but I think that was only worth like 5,000. I'm ready, Sin. Why are you? Oh, right.
Pre-planning.
Yeah. It is pretty dark. These poor wheels had to be sacrificed. Nice.
Red landing.
I'm doing it. Alright. Good job, Sam.
Yo, let's see if pink is outside again, or if the dank green is. Oh, yo. Yo, Frank, let me in over there. Okay, I'll come around, man.
Jeez, Sam. Jeez.
See what you have to do, Chris, is make people think, hey, yeah.
Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah.
Blue low.
Blue low.
Oh. More like blow. I'm saying. Get it? Blow
your load. No. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I said that. Yo, Sam, I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it, Sam. Oh, jeez, hello. Okay, you're back. Let's just mark you. Okay, yeah, go upstairs. I'm fine with that. Just do it. Just do it! Alright, I think we're clear to go inside now. Get our way in here.
In that killing Wii.
Yo, Sin, do you know what that bag in the wall is about?
Wait, is that actually inside?
Oh, that's the stuff we get our stuff out of. Never mind.
That's the stuff we get our stuff out of. Yo, hey! Yeah,
that's killing weed.
Oh my gosh, it's the blurry man again. Oh, he's finally rendered. I don't see anyone out here right now.
Blurry man already left.
There's one guy right here. Right on me.
Yep. Oh, jeez. Okay, that was a little close.
The memes are too
sort of in the line of sight of that, considering how wide the field of view on these things is, but oh well. You can't just, you know, slurp on your own spit and expect us to believe you, Sin.
I'm inside you right now.
Oh, okay. Say hello to my my heart for me.
Yeah, bro.
I think it's on the way out.
Yeah. Look in the bottom left. It's just like trying keys, and that gives you like a progress bar.
No, I can't see it because it's me.
Oh, it looks so cool.
There we go. Okay, and the other one's
already
open.
Awesome gun logo. Yeah. How about you just like open the manager's office and get that done right now?
Well, because. It's easy, like, if we get the hard stuff done first, then it's just a breeze to get through the rest, as opposed to having to redo the manager's office each and every time we fail.
Yo, guard, what's up, man?
Hey, man.
What? Hey, Lamel, what's going on, man? Yo, bro.
Yo.
Don't look behind you at all. Look straight into my eyes. He does not want to look into my eyes. He's too nervous. Oh, there you go, buddy. There you go.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hi, he says.
Stops at that corner. He can see me there. Jeez, he comes a far way around that
corner. Look, he's waving again. See that?
Uh-huh. I should be able to shoot him from the elevator spot over to here, but I don't want to.
No, he's going
to
stand like right here in a second. Ha, I told you.
The what? What? He just fell straight down.
That's what he did to me for a long time.
What the heck?
See, this is
why
I need
shotgun.
To be masked up. This is why I need to be masked up so I can apply the gamma leads.
If you were to be masked up all the time, you wouldn't be able to watch out ahead for us, and we would be running into civilians left and right.
That's the point, isn't it?
No. We want to be informed enough that we can not get caught. We need Heartbreaker, and we need the keys.
This is your trouble. Maker. Trouble. Maker. Did you forget something?
No, it's just that I'm wondering why he didn't fall.
He fell, but he didn't fly, Chris.
Yeah, exactly. Well, he didn't fall where we wanted him to.
I'm too busy looking at that awesome mini map. Boom, 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 boom,
boom, boom, boom, boom. All right. Pink
YOLO. Now, why can't we just start in the front? Like, mask up in the front and get the code from there.
I wish.
Can we make our way back? Like, no, literally, why can't we?
You probably could if you had, if we had, like, Spank or someone, but we still need you to see. But yeah, you could probably just have someone wait in the front and mask up when it's clear, get in, and be ready on that. Also, actually, I think they may have prevented that because they have the, I think the key thing is a physical item instead of being, like, just information that you need. So I think you actually have to have the person that went to the back be in the front.
No, but why do you need to... They like, why can't you just do it now rather than later?
Because we don't have the little USB stick. Anyway, is it clear?
Right, there's Elvis right there. Guard right there.
You gotta not mark these people if they're guards.
Hey, Lamau. Okay, he's leaving.
Hey, Lamau.
I said hey.
You said hey. Oh. Hey is for horses. This man is sitting comfortably in this
corner. Okay, I'm gonna distract this camera.
I can't see you distracting this camera, unfortunately. I see you in frame. Okay. Distract it.
Do you know those faces you make it to the camera?
Yes.
You ever wonder what the security guards think of you?
Probably, probably ill of you.
That's the only true guard in there.
No, there's a couple.
Oh. There's legit guards in there.
Yeah.
Are they special guards?
No, they're just regular guys. You see him face down on the floor whenever you...
Okay, I did the sound effect for you, Chris.
No. I was wondering what that was. I was actually, like, concerned why you would make that sound.
I'm dying, Chris. I'm already dying inside.
It's because you smoked weed, right? That gave you tons of cancer.
Actually, if you want some, just ask my friend Cole. He can hook you up, not even lying.
Probably not through the mail. And also, I have no need of these things.
Yo, Steven!
Nah, he ain't about that either.
Hey, he's coming over. He's gonna do the same thing, watch. He's gonna stand in that corner,
yep,
wave
stand
up
in the corner.
Sky.
Wave? Hello.
My god. He's waving to the Grim Reaper.
Jeez.
He's like, what is that thing? I'm gonna die soon.
Jesus! That was dark.
Alright. He walks over here, he's like, okay, I'm ready for my death.
There we go.
Just flat to the ground. He's just sitting here laying on the ground. Oh my god.
Hey, is that the Grim Reaper? I'm gonna see you soon. I'm gonna die, yeah. Alright, let's go ahead and scan these.
That would be a better idea.
What?
If you threw the body on the printer.
You can. It shouldn't be detectable. Yeah, there you go.
There you go. Oh my gosh, that's perfect. It's flying, Chris. It's perfect. Now, if you shoot this guy over there.
It could. Watch me do it.
Oh. Yo, he's having like a breakdance on the floor right here.
For me, he's looking like he's doing a pose of some sort where he's like caressing
his
head.
No, it looks
head.
Like he was just on the telephone and he just passed out.
His hand is his telephone.
Yeah, he's like, hey, man, what's up? But then someone took the phone from his hands and like, I'm gonna find you.
I didn't check what room he said. He'll say again once we get to the front and scan that in and have to get to the room. So, now guide me.
Should we go the other way?
No.
Because there's another guard coming back here.
Okay. No, he's just sitting outside. No, he's coming in.
Yeah, he's coming in. Yeah, hopefully there's only four roaming guards in total. Or three roaming guards, and then...
Well, we already killed three, so... Roman.
Don't see anyone over here. You're okay to go to the bathroom.
Yeah, alright. Well, that was a little bit close. I did get noticed by someone, but...
By who? This guy right here?
Someone.
I bet you stop noticing my friend here. Play your games.
Alright, I got two body bags left for this mission.
Remember, I have body bags, so if you ever need me to mask up, tell me to get your stuff. So you can go up and down and all around, round, round.
You think... think I should go up and around? Seems a little risky, but...
I mean, I don't know. You're the person here. You're the guy.
I'm the guy.
More about this map than I do. Oh, camera. I like this catwalk.
Yeah, it's nice.
Now let me go and see here. Hey, Elvis, you coming up the stairs this time? Is he? No. Actually, this is perfect, Chris. Go.
Oh, come on. And then we go.
Yo, nice timing.
Oh, nice. And the camera's over here. And they already unlocked the door. Okay, so now I want you to just witness this real quick. Also witness me. The little subdued icon they get. Once I, like, tell her once more, right here.
They've had that.
No, I haven't seen it before.
Well, on HUDs, at least. I've seen it on the HUDs. Okay.
Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
Number for the room.
Okay, he's not going to tell us yet.
He's not? Oh.
No, okay. We might be better off going around to the left or coming back.
So go out through the left pool area.
Yeah.
Okay, there's one guy coming down the stairs. I don't see someone outside right now. Let me wait for a second. Oh, I think you're good.
Okay, no one outside? Nice, okay.
No, there's someone right there, right in front of me. Okay, they went inside. Check the gentleman's bathroom, don't see anyone.
Okay. Now just guide me back.
Oh, geez, there's two people right here.
Oh, geez, okay.
Oh, my gosh. I found the guy who's actually seen the Green River.
Seen the what?
The Green River. This guy had, like, no textures. And he had, like, the most bloodshot eyes ever. Hold on.
You trying to mimic him? Or are you marking? Oh, you were standing inside of him.
No, I was taking screenshots. Because every time I leave the room and come back in, he's all blurry. And then his majestic eyes come back in. Yo, can you two move?
Hey, move or else I'll blow your brains out. Like that one James Bond movie. And Jaws.
What?
What?
Jaws movie?
Yo, this female just walked through...
Yeah, it's a lady's bathroom.
Toilets. No, this is a gentleman's
bathroom. It's a gentleman's toilets, but she's not looking at anyone. Keep an eye out, then. Quick, go into the bathroom.
I'm sorry, I really had to go. Okay, there's still these two people right here.
They might be static. This guy, however, should not be. So he's leaving.
Let me just take a look. Here. Nope. Oh, well, there's that guy right there.
Yeah, that's what I was talking
about. Oh, what's up, Brank? Oh my gosh.
And there's a guy on the slot machine there. We might have to go upstairs and jump down or something. Or I might, that is.
Upstairs and jump down?
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Like, I might have to backtrack to go up the stairs just outside the store here. And then
why don't
go,
you just go down
the because streets? There's a civvy on that slot machine to my right.
Oh my gosh. So you said you're gonna go out.
Yeah, where that guard is going at the moment.
Are you gonna come back down through the stairs?
Yeah, actually, because I can't jump, I would die.
Yeah, you can't jump down.
But yeah, I guess I will.
Okay.
That's our looking like our safest option at the moment. Yeah, there's a guy that just went up, so he'll be like right there, basically.
Yeah, he's just like standing here. Hey, look at this beautiful umbrella. It's not the smartest idea, Chris.
But
he does like this umbrella.
And he's going in. Okay.
Okay, let me take a look here for ya. For ya. Person right there.
All
right. Checking the stairs real quick. No one on the stairs.
No one on the stairs.
No one up here. You can run to the stairs.
Okay. Down go here. Down to the bottom of the stairs.
There's Elvis. What's up, man?
Oh, hold on the camera.
Okay. I think.
Check for sure if the coast is clear.
I mean, there's Elvis right here. There's. Okay. Everyone has their backs turned.
Yeah, but if I'm pretty even close Elvis. To them, they'll still notice me.
Yeah, they're like all around the edge right now. Okay, Elvis is leaving. It. Another guard is coming. Oh my gosh. They like coming around this area. Oh my gosh, please don't stop here or else I will shoot you. Oh my gosh. You can see him, can't you?
Yeah, I can see his outline more or less. There we go, now I can see him. Yeah, he's just standing there right in front of the door. Arms crossed. There he's leaving.
Go that way. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh my gosh.
We good almost?
Oh yeah, there's just those two people from before that guard and that civvy.
Okay.
I'll take around the corner for you.
Any roamer?
And there you go. Oh my gosh, Chris, we're in the back.
Alright. Plug it in.
I can't even hear any sounds. That's what scares me the most. I just hear this creepy, daunting music in the background.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. All right. Now, listen here, all.
Oh, there we go. Okay. So we're looking for pink/purple. It looks like purple, but purple pink shirt with a military head. They're always military head guys.
Oh my gosh. He's right here next to the two guard, the guard in the city.
No. All right. Well, what is he drinking?
He has red.
Which is...
Red is VIP.
VIP, okay.
Yo, he's mad. I'm gonna play his slot machines. Actually, I'm gonna play some
slots. Yosin, guide me out to the slot, or the VIP. Wait, that's on the other side.
Well, should we go through over here either way? Because you just have to go through the staircase and outside. Oh, wait, well, never
mind. This side is... hey, Romer.
Romer
Simpson.
Romer Atwood. He has actually a really dank movie that I've already watched.
Real times. Dank.
No, but seriously.
No
fake
dank.
It's coming around
here.
The corner.
A guard. Poo.
Oh, yo, he's posing for me. Yo. F12 this. Oh my gosh. Yo.
Are you spamming your key?
Yes, actually, I think I crashed
my game. I just heard like.
Okay, no, I fixed it. I wanted that Gmod camera. That flash.
Oh. Yo, I was watching a dank thing the other day. Or like this morning. But you know. Oh, what?
Oh my gosh.
Should
I just block his path? No, okay. I'm going to block his path. Ready? You can't see me because I'm a ghost. You walk right through me.
You're the ghost of John Cena, which makes you twice as invisible.
I like that one. Okay.
Oh, I made it.
So it's like. Oh, wow. Good job, Chris. No, I don't see any guards.
Yeah, which is a bad sign, but still, gotta make it. Okay.
Gotta make it. Gotta see it. Get it. Make it.
Okay, so she's not behind the bar, but she'll see me pretty easily.
Oh my gosh, that's even freakier.
Yosin, you want?
I like
me?
When I walk into a room and they have no textures.
Nice. There's a guard out here. I was about to say you should probably watch for him.
Well, I gotta also watch in here to make sure.
I can watch, like, I can take peeks. They don't notice me, but I need you to make sure that no guards notice me.
Yeah, I got this. I'm gonna push this guard into this corner.
Make sure that no new ones come in. Jeez.
I'm sorry. I thought there was only one guard that came back
there.
Hey, it's like this, y'all. It's 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will.
He's coming this way, and I don't like him. I might just have to shoot him.
Don't. Don't. You have one extra emergency one.
Yeah, I know.
For upstairs. Yo, it's like this, y'all. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power whale. You got this, Chris.
Something about whales. Maybe a pale. I don't know. Maybe since pale.
5% pleasure, 15% pain, and 100%
reason to remember the meme. That was close. You noticed me pretty easily there.
Hey, look, he's going into the VIP lounge just for me to go to. Yo, he's looking at this wall right now. He's like, hey, look at this red wall.
Oh, he going out. He going out.
He gone.
All right, I'm ready. Yeah, I think Heartbreaker is just sitting there.
Because you're a heartbreaker. Heartbreaker. Don't look at me. Don't look behind you. Oh, his face is black.
Okay, so then I'm going to need you to grab a peek at this briefcase. Now that I opened it.
Five red. Red guard.
Yeah. Okay. So, Sin. Now we need to spike his drink.
Aye, sir.
Yeah, give me back to the back.
There's someone there.
Yeah, I know.
There's a roamer. Yo. It's like this, y'all. This is 10% luck. Honestly, this is like 100% memes. Luck. Honestly.
10% dank, 20% memes.
Almost a few thousand percent hungry for dings. Stinks.
Dinks?
Oh, I need the head dinks. I need the one shot. I dinked him.
Anyway, is it clear back there?
Dink? No. He's coming back.
How about you mark him so at least I know where he is?
Well, I have to stand still to mark him.
You can't just press F?
There. No, because I don't have my stuff.
Oh.
I technically just have some skills. Some basic skills. And this is one useful one that I got where I stand still and memes happen. Okay. Now listen here, boy. He's leaving.
Yeah, you we good. Well, yeah. I got noticed slightly by someone.
It was by that stupid person.
That stupid person. Yes. All right, Zen. Now this is going to be the fun part. Let me hear fun.
Hey, that's all we need at this point. Oh, hi.
He came around to the other side.
Woo! Almost stepped through the metal detector. Don't step through the metal detector. Oh my gosh.
I don't think you should have any trouble, but I should.
And he's standing like right outside where Elvis were stand. And then there's a guard in the city. Okay, like, you're gonna have to, like, make a ditch for the stairs, and then you're gonna have to make a ditch for the drink.
I don't know how well I can dig out these floors.
Okay.
I'm gonna wait for this guy to completely clear out, just in case when I run back in from...
Whoa!
Just in case, so that it doesn't, kill. Also, Sin, there, I noticed a glitch here. Or, like, a... thing with the mini map that's wrong.
What?
It shows that I'm in the security center right now instead of in this area.
Yeah, I see it sort of off.
Yeah. Anyway, that's fine. But yeah, let's go.
Yo, keep going. You're almost there. All you need is a new eye pair.
Yeah, right.
Oh my gosh, now Elvis is here. Please don't stop. Oh my gosh, he's stopping and swinging his booty. Now
there's so many people. Why do they all have to gather around our objective? If I can get to the bathroom, I think I should be fine.
Wait. Elvis let someone just walk into the bathroom. Okay, I think your best bet is running into the stairs first.
Into the stairs, okay.
Yeah, like.
Right. Well, then check them for me so that I don't run into someone on my way up.
So right now I don't see anyone inside the staircase.
Okay, well, making a run for it.
This the staircase. Okay, you're in the staircase. Now my next suggestion is you move behind this like big pillar, and crouch behind it, and then I'm pretty sure you can like spike his drink.
Oh. Yep. Guard slightly noticed me, but. Not much.
No. Oh my gosh.
Oh wait, I need to go to the bathroom, don't I? Well, I'll wait for it. Yeah, I believe he goes to the bathroom after this. Just keep an eye on him so we know.
I mean, I have no
actually, I need to sort of get ahead of him and get in the bathroom. Otherwise, he'll be outside.
Okay, he's coming over here. He's getting over there. He's walking through right now.
Okay.
Say hi to Billy.
What? Say hi to Billy?
Yes.
Who he? Hey.
Should throw him in there.
Right, I'm throwing him in the stall. Come on, door.
Now what happens if you don't kill him?
You have to tie him up.
Oh.
We might just be better off going through the stairwell, though, like we did last time.
Okay.
Yeah, because we're going upstairs anyway.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so it's clear.
Oh, yo, Elvis is talking to his manager right here. There's a guard passing right on by.
Keep an eye.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out, but I don't want to because it will make my head explode. Oh my gosh, he stopped.
Whoa.
Just looking at the ceiling.
$124.56.
He took a selfie, Chris.
I saw him
pull out his phone and take a selfie. I'm not even lying.
Elvis did?
No, a guard. Alright, the guard went into the back rooms where they all
were. I think a guy's coming out.
What? Oh.
Oh no, he was going. Was he going down? No, he must have. Oh wow.
Alright, I'm gonna stay still right here for a second so I can mark this guard for you. There you go. It's a guard right there.
Okay.
There's one civvy right there. Yep. You got by him. Okay, the guard is keep going. He's going far side. Yeah.
Okay, so which one of these is our room?
Oh, he's sitting here looking at our chess keyboard.
I don't know which one of these is our room. I don't know if you can test it on multiple rooms either.
Try. Just guess.
Not that one.
I'm gonna set over on this side.
Not that one. That one.
Alright, I'm out.
Let's just get this jewelry real quick, because I can. And it only cost me a bullet in, like, 2 seconds. Okay, gas is in.
Okay, now
the
it's time
two
to get
other
back
things are in the back, so...
Okay.
Yeah, keeping an eye. I'll get in the bathroom here so I can, you know, remain undetected while you search out there, waiting for a chance.
I see no one right over here, but let me check the stairs.
Oh, we're not going down the stairs immediately. We're going outside stairs.
Why?
Because it's closer to the back.
Oh, guard.
Oh, hi. Yeah, he's probably coming through if I had to guess. Oh, and there's a civvy. Thankfully, slot machines blocked me.
Steve, I think it would be easier, honestly, to go down the stairs to get to the back.
No, because then you'd have to run all the way down the front, and that's where a lot of civvies concentrate.
No, these stairs.
Yeah.
One's right here. This ain't the front.
That's the front.
No, Chris.
Oh, is this the back?
Yes, this is the back.
Oh, these are those stairs.
Yes.
I got flip-flopped around. All right, well, check for me.
Okay, there's just those garden civvy right here.
Okay. They made it. Is there a roamer in the back?
Fugity biscuits.
Alright, so.
Don't see it.
Alright, well, we got storage there. Let's go ahead and get the manager's one, because that's the easiest.
Oh my gosh, my back is like stressing out right now. Where's my foamer one?
Oh yeah,
dude,
I'll take this painting out.
I need to get a
foamer
for myself.
Which side is the delivery van?
I'll check. It's staying there just
It's not
case.
That one. It's the other side.
Okay.
Okay, no roamers. Throw that in real quick. Nice! 600,000 for that painting.
That's actually way better.
Yeah. Makes this.
So I hope they fix the prices.
Alright.
Especially of that dentist loot.
Yeah, the dentist loot, if that does not.
That was like, 500 last time, right?
5,000, but still.
5,000? I thought it was 100.
No, maybe.
It was 100.
I'm 99% sure it's 5,000.
Okay.
Either way, I hope it's like 500,000 or maybe 5 million, since it's the only unique piece of loot besides the painting on this map. And I say the painting's unique because it's the only one of its kind on this map. Okay, briefcase. We got a blue 2. So, 5-2. Alright, so now we gotta go into the back. Or the locker room, I guess it's called.
Okay, I can't keep an eye out for you right now. I'm checking.
Don't worry, I don't need eye out for locker room. The guard moves in a predictable way. 500?
Who secured the dentist's loot? 500.
What the heck? Okay. Yeah, I hope they made that like 500,000 or 5 million then.
5 million, good luck with that one.
Well, you never know.
Chris, stop.
This is such a hard heist.
Get it? Hard.
Hard. But yeah, I doubt they would make it less than a painting. Especially when you can get the painting from the very beginning, but you have to get to the end to get the dentist loot.
For you. There we go. Wait, what's this?
That's where you get the explosives for doing it loud.
Why is there a keypad?
That's because you have to input the code in order to get into there for the explosives. So that's basically what we're doing right now. Same code unlocks that.
That's the fireworks upstairs.
Yeah, no, the fireworks are different. Those are...
Yeah, Chris, I'm marking them.
Well, I know, but I don't know that he's ever done that before.
I like how this place has, like, weightlifting equipment. Like,
I don't remember what it's called room. Locker room.
Yep.
They want to make sure their guards have a good pump before going out. Oh, there's a briefcase. And zero. So 5-2-0. Green zero.
The guard is, like, right here.
Yeah. He's doing the same place.
He's gonna log in this time and be like, yo, hey, what's up, man? I just get some money for my kids. Oh my gosh, this kid. Yo, hey, look.
There we go, we're through. So they're guests. I don't see any of the roamers around, so now we just pick our way in.
For a second.
And it's 5-2-0. RGB is the order always. So 5-2-0.
Yep, there's no one in there.
Alright. Let's disable these lasers. Should take like 2 minutes, I think, ordinarily. No, just a minute. Good.
Oh my gosh.
Let's just watch the guards that are roaming around out front.
And I can't jump up.
Oh, right.
Should I get my stuff now?
Yeah.
And I should.
Where's it at, though? Like, how far away is that?
It looks like out front.
Oh.
I mean, I still gotta get it for some stuff later on.
Yeah, do it.
Otherwise, it'll take, like, 2 hours for us to move all the bags.
Yeah. I'll try to keep an eye out for you.
And there's no cameras now, too.
Yeah.
So it should be fairly easy for me. Honestly, I just need you to look out through the front. Something like, just spam F. Okay, I got all my stuff. Got my gear.
Okay. Carefully make your way around and get in the bathroom.
Do you want me to put on my mask and jump in the bathroom?
Actually, if you can slip by the guards completely and just walk back here, that would be even better. I just thought about that, yeah.
Oh my gosh, now that I have my equipment, they're walking towards me, not even lying.
No, that's just their path, Sin. I know where you're at.
Yo, I used to be, like, yo, man. And now you walking towards me when I got my stuff?
Nice.
Yo, this game is
so Sin's packing.
Okay, so I'm gonna look through this gambling hall door.
You're good. I don't know if there's any roamers in the back. I'll check for you real quick.
No.
Sweet.
Ooh, okay, I got my stuff. That was the most stressful thing for me. Honestly, no, that wasn't. That getting you into the front was.
Oh, that hurt a little bit. Don't sprint down the stairs, that's for sure. All right, 5-2-0. Let me just make sure. That's five. Oh, if we'd got that wrong. Zero. Yeah, it's a good thing I waited on him then.
I even
said RGB, and then I read it in RBG order. Yeah, I was thinking 520 that entire time. If I had just done that, say goodbye to your precious heist.
I'll get the money upstairs.
I'll try to pick lock all these with the keys.
You know why I'm saying don't you?
Because we were so close to losing, and now we're in back in the game.
No, because I'm spamming F for all this money.
Oh. Your hands just like vibrating all over that money. And there we go. Okay, all these are unlocked. And we got a lot of bags. There were five in this one, and it looks like maybe four and three.
Oh my gosh, that sounds so awesome. Dun dun. Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun.
What? What are you listening to?
Dun dun. Because I'm grabbing all the money.
Oh, right. Thankfully, this HUD also tells us the total number.
It fixed the throwing. If you throw the money, it throws so much further.
Yeah. But we can carry multiple bags at once. We're dumb. We have the mod.
Yeah, I know. I'm just throwing all the money down there.
I've been ignoring that. I can... Okay. I'm very slow now, but I'm fine with this, because then we don't have to make 20
tricks. I
hate that
one, stack of money you have to go into, you have to jump over for. Wait, let me shoot my silenced pistol real quick. Nope, I can't even hear it. That scares me.
Okay, you got all the money up there?
Also, the bullets are just white floating dots on the ground.
What?
I got... I'm getting all the cash money.
Okay, I think you can hold, six bags on you.
Don't forget that also there's that roamer.
Yes, for sure. We're going to have to be careful when we're going up. There we go. Oh, what? Oh, you got another bag.
Yeah, I got two more. I got two extra bags.
All right. Well, I think we should, both of us combined, be able to pick up the rest of these bags and take them over to the lift.
The lift, yes.
Is you already that slow?
Yeah, I have six bags on my
bag. Oh, I thought you only had two.
No.
You said I got two more.
Yeah, I got two more. Oh my gosh, it looks so awesome when you're throwing those bags down. Wait, babe, watch. You ready?
All right, I'm grabbing the last five, or six, seven. What? Okay, you're going to need to intervene here.
Oh my gosh, Chris. There were a total of eight there then.
Yes. So, now we got 27 money bags. Let's go ahead and take that up. We'll secure the dentist loot if we need afterward. But we want to get this out the door.
I don't know what that loot is. I'm still tense to know what it is. Oh, we can take out that roamer now, by the way. We have one more pager.
Yeah, I suppose, but if there's two roamers. We'll only kill them if we see them. But yeah, go ahead and take six bags.
Oh my gosh. For some reason, I feel like I'm carrying a lot more.
There we go. Holding an artifact or an engine.
Okay, so it's right. Chris, it's right.
Oh, you're right. Yeah. I'm dumb.
I'm not left.
I'm so used to it being left. That's where we always do it when we end up winning.
You know it.
Well, actually, we've done it once. I think, in fact, that it was the last time that we did it. We did it to the right, but either way.
Okay. It's not showing. All right,
how much? 300,000 a piece.
Not too bad.
Yeah, that's real good, considering we got 27 of them.
Look at them disappear off the little...
Yeah, and on the HUD, they don't count when they're being held by you. They only think you're carrying one.
Oh my gosh, let's just listen to this for a second.
Oh, son of a gun.
Money.
Yo, it's like this, y'all. All this money is too much for me.
We're going to get that prompt 27 times.
20% money, 30% money of money.
All right, go ahead and send the lift back down.
Yep.
Alright.
Is it coming back down? Now, what happens if I stand under it?
Probably die.
I want to know. Just stand here and help me up just in case.
Yep.
I want to clip through the map.
To push you out.
Just pushed me out.
I thought that was you for a second that was doing that, and then all of a sudden, nope. Thank you, Silent Drills.
Oh my gosh, it's actually silent. Oh yeah. Wait, no, I have no sounds.
No, it is silent. Well, actually, I think if you were to not have all these money things coming up, yeah, there's a slight sound. Listen.
Yeah, but I have no sounds. I need to do
just
a system
a tiny little whistle, like, sort of sound.
Shut up, money! Yeah, I can't hear it.
10 seconds. I'll make sure you got everything upstairs.
Yeah, I did.
You didn't open up the,
Oh, I forgot.
You actually missed a bag and also didn't open this.
Oh, I totally forgot about this corner. Oh my gosh, that sound.
Okay, and you got all this. You didn't grab this money.
Wait, what does this button do?
There. What is what button? That closes the door, I think.
What happens if you close it when I'm in it?
I don't know.
Do I, like, teleport? Oh my gosh, Chris.
We probably shouldn't test it until it's after we've secured the dentist loot.
Hey, Chris, look, another.
Yeah. Dentist loot, otherwise known as
Illuminati.
Hey,
Chris, look, it's that sound again.
Yep. All right, let's see. I'm through.
Oh, jeez.
I'm actually carrying this dentist loot really easily. It's super light. All right, now let me secure this before we go pressing that button down there. It could also be a button to call the lift to that level, just so you don't have to walk all the way to the lift area.
Okay, let's see how much this costs. Please, please.
500!
Hey, look at this toothbrush that I got.
All right. Wait, oh, you got your shank out?
No.
Alright, let's try this button.
Okay. No, wait, I think it's for opening the door once you get in.
Oh, except we already, you know.
Like, for loud.
It opens, oh, gotcha, yeah, probably.
Okay, let's escape this place. Oh, wait, look at the top left, you can see the time we've been playing the map.
Oh, yeah, sure enough. Hey. I was wondering where the timer was.
Oh, geez, it took a second.
Yeah.
Woo! Good job, Chris.
All right, 9.75 million in bag items alone. 500 of that was the dentist loot.
And we're only getting like 100 of that, really.
It's finalizing the files, most likely.
Oh, over 1,000 experience that I cannot use. Oh.
Oh wow, 1.1 million.
Yeah, I can't use that experience, sadly.
Oh, well I can. I'm already at 9. I leveled up and I got another like 3/4 of a level. Oh, never mind. Like, I got most of another level. Almost 95.
Hey, Chris. Guess what I'm never gonna get.
What? OS drill.
This is correct.
Well, you were correct today.
I think everyone in this game that I know has gotten a drill but me.
Jeez. Anyway, we'll call it here, guys. So I hope you enjoyed. We certainly
I
did,
hope.
Even though it took forever to try to get to this point where, you know.
But it was fun.
We could actually complete the heist. But yeah, so I hope you enjoyed. But until next time, guys.
Oh, bye.